We have already completed first half of 2020 and there have been so many Chinese dramas already released that we would like to watch. We are sure you're already deep into one of these shows if you are a Chinese drama fan. But if you're looking for something new, here's a list of the top 2020 shows we think you should be catching up. Number 1. Intense Love. It reveals the love story between a genius doctor and an actress who both refuse to have their marriage arranged by their parents, yet realize that love is destined to happen. Compared to the typical dramas of overbearing CEOs falling in love with the regular girl next door, this drama focuses on how women can also be the one who initiates the romance. It is one of those funny love stories between a seductive actress and the low-key doctor. Number 2. Skate Into Love. A speed skating girl crosses paths with the ice hockey god of their school. Despite starting off on the wrong foot, they start on a journey to chase after their dream. As the two impatient youths put on their skates, they glide into the unknown but exciting future ahead. Number 3. The Love Equation. It follows a pair of university school sweethearts who part ways and meet again in a story about never giving up on love and bravely chasing after their dreams. Joshua is a big fan of detective novels. Giorgio is a male student in the forensic science department who is considered a campus god. These two fall into a sweet romance, yet they go through many ups and downs until finally becoming a couple at last. Number 4. Find Yourself. A determined entrepreneur navigates a love triangle between a young charmer and an older executive, leading her down an unconventional path to love. Number 5. You Are My Destiny. Rookie fashion editor Chen Jiaxin meets rich heir Wang Jihee on a love cruise and are forced to marry after their drunken one-night stand, resulting into an unexpected pregnancy. Number 6. Girlfriend. Wen Xiao Nuan is an actress trying to make ends meet and books an unusual job where she has to pretend to have a crush on the handsome CEO, Ye Fiemo. There she grows her career in acting and finds her love. Number 7. The Best of You in My Mind. Veterinary medicine student Ling Zaikai and national defense student Su Fang have been friends since early childhood. The bubbly Zaikai always pretends to be strong but actually has a lot of insecurities. Although Su Fang has a bad temper and is impulsive, he treats Zaikai exceptionally well. In fact, Su Fang has been secretly in love with Zaikai for many years, but she never noticed. One night, however, when Zaikai gets drunk, their story takes a turn. Number 8. My Dear Lady. After getting a divorce from her husband, Ling Sungun decides to celebrate her singlehood. However, on her way to a party, her car collides with a luxurious car on the roadside. The owner of the car, Shen Li, a young man who appears to be a university graduate, asks her for a huge amount of compensation. What makes the situation worse is that he also turns out to be the boss of a new company. Number 9. Well-Intended Love, Season 2. Xia Lin, a C-list actress who works hard for a dream of becoming a famous movie star. She meets Ling Yizhou, the president of Ling Group, a multinational corporation that controls the economic lifeline Guangdong. A crisis of public opinion pushes the two together. Whether it's an encounter of deja vu or a plot by others, the two happy enemies are still sweet even in situations full of accidents. Number 10. My Love, Enlighten Me. The drama follows Lu Nuan Nuan from the moment she fails to debut from a female idol group trainee. She ends up having no dreams to chase, no room to live in, and no money to spend. Nuan Nuan means Han Chi, a man who is extremely clean, has OCD and amnesia, and they embark on a warm and a sweet love story. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe.